I used to work with clay and make figures on these skinny legs that would, of course, break in the drying process or at a client's house, worse. But paper is so much better than that and doesn't break.